Congressman Luis Gutierrez toured the country to hear the stories of families torn apart by deportation. On June 26th, OneAmerica brought him to Seattle. Over 900 people came from all over Washington State to add their voices.
We're here to say that this president has deported more people every day than the last president.
When communities are terrorized by ICE immigration raids, when nursing mothers are torn from their babies, when children come home from school to find their parents missing, when people are detained without access to legal counsel, when all this is happening, the system just isn't working and we need to change it. Yes.
Nosotros queremos que apoyarlo para seguir el proyecto adelante con la inmigración, que se haga en el Congreso, que trabajen, que se dediquen a trabajar y no a pelearse entre ellos mismos.
And my husband whispered to me, I think it's ICE. We put Quasi between us and we did the only thing that we knew to do, and that was to drop to our knees and pray.
It is time for you to do as you promised back in 2008 when you were running for president. When you made us believe that one vote can make a difference, that one vote can bring on change that can bring on a better tomorrow. But now I have the power. I have the power to vote, and I will not let you forget.
Does it sound like Celeste's husband is a serious criminal convicted of a serious criminal offense of a felony?
No!
Did we hear the parents of these children who have come, that were swept up and arrested? Were they convicted of a serious criminal offense?
No!
This is important for me because my family basically is immigrants and I'm fighting for their rights.
They said, Mr. President, the Congress of the United States has given you the authority and given you the discretion to stop deportations. We demand that you stop those deportations.